Back in another review day, Firestone, we're going to go to Poland for this review, specifically Warka, Poland. I don't even care if I mispronounce these towns anymore. I'm going to get more and more intoxicated as I do these videos. It's just the law of the land. We're going to the Warka company for their Warka Classic Beer. Now, I'm looking at the bottle. I was just trying to figure out what the alcohol by volume is. And I noticed that it has a photo of General Pulaski. And Pulaski's kind of a big thing here in the Chicago area. Or at least he was. This is actually one of the better beers I've tried during this series because there's really nothing bad I can say about it. It's got a good overall Pilsner flavor, little bit of an aftertaste, but it's nothing that it's not ruining your it's not a ruin your day kind of aftertaste. It's just slight. Could be a little smoother. Yeah, this is a very like good beer to just kick back on the weekend type of beer. It's a very mellow. And there's a lot of good times to have a mellow kind of beer. I'm noticing something with the aftertaste, and this is sort of the opposite of what I'm used to. It's not getting any more pronounced the more I drink it. And that's a good thing. Again, I got four more reviews to shoot after this one, so I'm kind of taking it easy. And yes, you are hearing Christmas music. I love the holiday season. And again, incompetech.com, if you make YouTube videos and you need background music, he's the guy to go to. Cannot say enough good things about him. So, gonna give this what it deserves, an A. There's nothing bad I can say about this. I did make a few complaints, but it's just, they're really, really, like, minor. Which is sort of good, because we're gonna stay with Warka for the next review. I'm Dave Farsling, if you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next week.